I know my opponent's name's Hassan Abdullah. He trains out of Bomb Squad in New York. They're a very reputable gym. They had real tough guys. You know, John Jones came out of there. Pat Audenwood. I think John Franchi. Real tough dudes. Solid gym all the way around, you know. So I know that he's going to be prepared. My training for this fight has just started. I don't like to do long camps. I like to keep them short and sweet. I feel the longer my camp is, the more I stress about what's going on. I really enjoy fighting close to home, like this fight, because, you know, it's a comfortable environment. I get to, I get to cut weight at home, which makes it a lot easier, you know, because I know the good saunas and stuff. I don't have to run around searching for a sauna, and I don't have to, worry about getting the weigh-ins on time. I know, like, how long it takes me to get from point A to point B when I'm fighting in Pittsburgh. I think this fight probably will go the distance. I think we're very evenly matched, so probably in a decision. I think I'm going to win it, of course, or else I wouldn't be fighting this fight. So yeah, I think it's going to be one of the best fights because I believe we're so evenly matched. Yeah, I want to thank my sponsors. Just finished my Pro Blend protein shake from Prescription Nutrition, rxway.com. My sponsor's Intimidation Clothing. If I was not already just showered, you would see that I was training in all intimidation gear. A. Wilkins Electric. If you need wiring done in Pittsburgh, call us. I guess I don't really want to do your work though. No, but my brother will, and my dad. And I also got to thank, you know, Renzo, Gracie, Pittsburgh Jiu-Jitsu, my head coach down there, Warren Stout, all my training partners down there, and all my training partners up here at Fight Club Pittsburgh, where I do all my MMA training.
Not a lot of people know this, but me and Mike were some of the first people here at Renzo Gracie, and his martial creativity really inspired me to pick up my my old endeavors in art. So I actually went and just got some charcoal and I decided to paint me and Mike training. So this is Mike and this is me learning from Mike, and this is my name.